in the second video, considering I just went to the Laconia State School cemetery. This is what I didn't show you. All the other times I've been up here. Well, a couple of times. So this is part of it. It's all like caged over. All electrical wiring. I believe that was part of it too. Got like a little garage. Gonna be coming up to the other stuff. Hey, I'm holding this by my hand. So, pretty much you got an exclusive look at that other place. I'm not sure when they're going to tear this place down, or these places down. Halfway there somewhere. Pretty much, I'm headed home, so they can't really do nothing. That leads to a couple of small shack type things. Jet hazardous on there. guess you do your thing, I do my thing. Hey, wonder when they're gonna open this place up. Ah! If I didn't have this bike with me, I'd take more of a walk around that place. Even in the daytime, I get kind of sketched out about this place. See if I can go closer. Sorry, the video's shaking. Doesn't really look like a prison. Thank you. authorised vehicles only. Yep, it says proceed at your own risk. I would assume these buildings are part of it. You got like a smokestack, some kind of chimney looking thing way over there. At any point in time, all this is gonna come down and useless junk is gonna go up. See if I can get it from here. But that building right there, that's in the middle, that's right there. There are some people at that, in a big gray pickup truck. They passed by me when I was coming down that pathway. Still there. Well, hopefully they don't get caught. Since they didn't bother me, I ain't gonna rat them out. Probably just like me, exploring. Some people do take a shortcut up here, like that. There is a Little League baseball game going on. Otherwise they'd fence this place off. They didn't want people up here. Like cars. They're going, so. I'd recorded that place. And it sucks that you go on a windy day. probably hear the sound of my freaking boots clomping in this video. I know what that building was used for. I don't know what the other one was. Alright. So again, campus grounds. Let's get this off of it. Campus grounds. Somebody else that just went up. Proceed at your own risk. Blah, 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 blah. Road conditions may be hazardous or... Road conditions may be dangerous or hazardous. Proceed at your own risk. Buildings may be dangerous or hazardous. Proceed at your own risk. Campus grounds are not regularly maintained beyond this point. Hopefully you'll be able to see me when I turn this around. Alright, sorry for the short video. But, this will be my third one for coming up here. I did end up deleting the other third one, so... Sorry for making this one too short, but... All the other times I've been coming up here, the past times I've been coming up here, I didn't show you the other place that was fenced over. But I already have pictures of that place, so I'll just use that as a thumbnail. But anyways, if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell, and do give this video a like. And hopefully I may come back up here when it's not windy. So you shall all see and hear me in my next one, or ones, when I come back up here before this place is ever taken down. But anyways, I gotta go for now. Later.